Now let's sing a long time. I want to make sure we get the words up on the wall. Are they up there? They are. Okay. Everyone knows this one. It's the most Irish song of all, but it was written by an English lawyer on a commuter train in 1910 called Danny Boy. I say let's play it. Let's sing it once, and then we'll do one instrumental thing through as well. Danny Boy. Sunshine.
You are my sunshine.